If I find things that I want to keep, I could put them here. Right now, the only...
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows. The balance of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
The cathedral is an old quarter. It's been abandoned for as long as people can remember.
The Graven are going back to the old quarter cathedral. What could they want with that haunted place?
All the blood they have on their hands? Maybe they're asking the old gods for forgiveness.
From what my grandmama used to say, the old gods didn't really do forgiveness.
Let's go. been a pair for a week.
They burned everything.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. You know where to find me.
Welcome, sir.
I can see you, you know.
Hungry as a...
city is filled with hope, sister.
Probably bathes in Troy's tonic.
The city is filled with hope, sister.
Old gods, new gods, they never listen.
Back. Justice! Time has come for all hopefuls to be embraced by the Graven.
Will we get to see Orion?
Of course we will. He's the one who'll cleanse us.
To the cathedral!
Wait, be sure. There's no turning back from here. This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years. Orion and his Graven are just the latest.
So if I'm not careful. Change has come.
Finally broken our iron cage.
Huh? One of us has been felled! He gave his feet to the dog! Graven Dawn!
Yeah.
shadows!
Get him into the light and I'll take him.
I'm nothing to you. Nothing.
You should be afraid.
I've said enough.
Black Ops. What could that be?
Guess it was nothing.
I was lost to the gloom. Then Orion lifted me off the streets.
The city's rotten with the faithless.
It's been throbbing for days now.
Raven! The faithless come!
I need to sleep.
Night's going on forever.
Are those footsteps?
I'm gonna have to sound the bell to get in. On a normal job, the bells aren't ringing until I'm gone. Crowds anyway. I'll find my own way down.
Were we not just told to seal these doors? Find my eyes.
My back's hurting bad.
Strange. I see no one here. A wandering hopeful, perhaps.
See you, pet.
Hey,
stop.
Keep your faith and the gloom cannot touch you.
It's older than the quarter and just as run down. Orion himself couldn't make it go any faster.
Be careful what you say, friend.
A supply lift. Looks like a way down.
So hungry.
Do not waver, brothers.
This storm washes the stain of tyrants and faithless men from our streets. Soon, we will bear witness to the Graven Dawn.
Should have left years ago.
Hey.
So tired these days.
What? I swear some...
I will avenge my Graven brothers!
Orion's touch will save us all.
Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say. Raven's procession and it's moving slowly. That should give me time to climb back up.
Ah! faithless.
I'll show you faith, my friend. I'll show you faith, my friend.
You may have made it this far, but I'll be the end of you.
This way.
The faithless won't escape us.
Someone came this way. They're gone now.
Be on watch. They could try again.
Pain in my skull is getting worse.
Just like in the asylum, they've been changed by the primal, changed by Aaron. I need to stop Orion quickly.
show me a faithless and I'll plant a bolt right between his eyes.
The dawn's been a long time coming.
Inside that rotunda, Orion is administering his cure. Aaron's close, I know it.
Nothing, resume your duty.
This isn't the time for jackanals. Perhaps it's nothing.
Resume your watch, friend.
talking about doctors, you foxcull. Orion. Orion himself. He saved you with the power of his own belief. I remember. He brought me to a bowl of sacred water. Blood red. Sharp. The scent of life. Life, brother. You remember that? He marked my forehead. Right. And bang. That would be like lightning.
Does it?
No. That's not what I mean. You can't know until you've felt well. Check it out, brother.
I will not harm you. Not if you are faithful. There's nothing I can see.
Resume your watch, friend.
check the disturbance, friend. To check, brother. Stay vigilant.
If you have faith, you have nothing to fear.
Back to your post, friend.
Coming for you, Faithless!
I should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that the people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored. Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores!
John, I need that. We need that! Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people? Stop trying to give them a better life?
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me. Their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
This one's mine. The Rat King! Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
Well, it's about time. Teach the General a life lesson here. Maybe it's better to slip away. As a rule, I don't kill people unless I have no other choice. But just like someone else I know, I don't follow the rules, do I?